who hasn't graced the turntables with a new record for 2 years. It's nice to have her back. Running up that hill, it's Kate Bush.